A revolutionary idea is taking hold in the Pasco County School District. It's a program that encourages teachers and employees to stay healthy by making doctor visits easier and more affordable. As Rod Carter shows us, the idea is saving the district big bucks.
Suzanne Bean spends her days in the classroom at Odessa Elementary School. She's a behavior specialist who works with autistic children, but sometimes an illness keeps her from her job. That's where an on-site wellness clinic comes into the picture.
I can come here. They have an x-ray machine here. I can get my annuals here. I can get my medications filled here.
Pasco County Schools has three clinics for district employees. This one is in Land O'Lakes. Mary Tillman, the director of employee benefits, was instrumental in bringing the concept to fruition.
I think having these health centers on site make it easier for people who go to the doctor who do not normally go to the doctor.
Employees who use that clinic rave about the availability and ease of getting into a doctor.
It's very accessible to me.
The idea is that you can get in before or after work. We're open half day on Saturdays, so you know it's more convenient for people to get in.
Another convenience for the employees, there's no copay, and the clinic stocks more than 200 medications at no cost, so employees rarely have to make a separate trip to a pharmacy. Tillman says that is key in helping keep employees healthy.
This way they can stay current on their medication, which keeps their health better, which eventually saves us money in the long run.
Savings the district saw in the first year of the on-site wellness clinics. In 2011, Pasco County Schools saw about a 4% drop in medical claims compared to 2010 when the clinics were not operational. That translated to about a $2 million savings, and the district is hoping for more savings this year. But the savings aren't just part of the prescription for success.
If teachers are healthy and are feeling good, then they're there in the classroom and they're with their students, and you know, we don't have to have as many subs in place, you know, and that's better for students too.
And it's a valuable lesson, the school district says, is receiving a passing grade. Rod Carter, News Channel 8.
Check yourself. Pasco County School District is hoping to open one or two more on-site clinics in the future. Use of the clinic is optional. Employees can stick with their primary care physicians, of course, if they choose to do so.